today I'll be showing you the C open scale. Yeah, it's quite easy. You play the low string open. That's 0, 1, 3 again, and then you go to your A string, 0, 2, 3, then you go to your G string, 0, 2. Go to your D string, 0, 2, and go to your B string, 0, 1, 3, then you go to your high string, 0, 1, 3. So we have back. Sorry. So, playing in full tempo. And don't forget your root there is this and this. So we have a C open scale once again.